a quiver.
Bro, Miles is OP, bro.
Hey man, what's going on, man? It's your boy Trey back again with another video. You can tell by the thumbnail, you can tell by the title exactly what's going on. We playing Marvel Spider-Man 2.
Later.
How y'all doing, man? Welcome back to the... Ooh, we got a crime. I'm on that. Yes, sir. Gotta warm up. Come here. Busters. Yo, did he hit me? Like, where did my health go? They just standing there ready to get hit. Come here, dummy. Doing all that talking. Doing all that talking. Look at your whole squad laid out. Anybody who else want more? Yo, where did you come from? See, bro. That's what I be talking about. Come here, dummy. You hit one of those, though. Oh my god, right to the chin, Peter. You got to chill.
That was too easy, guys. At least try.
Nah, it most definitely was too easy. But how y'all doing, man? Welcome back to the channel, man. Hey, we here, man. I ain't gonna lie. Hey. Alright. I got some good things I gotta show y'all. Now, I have been doing, you know, off camera side, you know, side activities. Nothing major though, you know, just like freaking like I say some of the Sandman and little crimes here and there, you know. Hold on, let me show y'all what suit I got, bro. Oh my god, I was looking. Yes, I am level 10. Calm down. It wasn't nothing major. Hey. We actually about to go ahead and throw that on. You know, I ain't getting nothing crazy for Miles. You know, I'm gonna keep this suit on. I like this suit. But we actually got some gadgets that we can upgrade. Oh yeah, let's upgrade that. Let's definitely upgrade the web grabber. Anything else? No, I don't look like nothing else. I do have a skill point though. Let's definitely throw that on for Peter. Hold on, that's kind of tough. Purchase that. All right, we got everything. Hey, I also got this too. I ain't gonna lie, this tough, but this, oh my god, oh my god, I wish I would have unlocked this on camera, boy. I was crying, boy. Not even gonna lie to you. But yeah, man, let's go see what MJ was talking about at Aunt May's house. Let's go meet MJ there. She definitely, I don't know, bro. She definitely, every time, I'd just be swinging around. She'd call me. Hey, you still coming by the house? Yeah, bro. Let me alone. Like, I know you love me, shorty. I love you too. Boy, I thought my game crime. Yeah, I don't care about that crime right now. It's an assault. Nope. I got to see what MJ talking about. I ain't see MJ yet. We got to go see MJ. This suit is tough. Okay, who do you think you is riding around on the bike? You not like that, MJ. Let me see your face, cause that what they showed on the camera, like what they showed.
Whoa. Traffic was awful. Sandman really made a mess.
Seems like you're getting the hang of that thing.
Okay.
Well, it is convenient in the city, but I'm not convinced I'm a bike person.
You convinced me.
Y'all didn't even like lips didn't even touch.
I got fired.
So excited about this job.
I know. I had the whole semester planned out. Next week, we were gonna make a potato-powered helicopter.
What?
I'm so sorry.
I ain't gonna lie, MJ.
You look
better. I don't know. They did you dirty on your phone.
Jonah already cleaning house?
Sort of. He's instituting a radical meritocracy.
Yikes! What does that even mean?
It means that whoever doesn't write a front-page story in the next week is fired.
Oh, so you fired.
Oh, well, you'll be fine then, because...
Let me chill, bro.
You're the best reporter they have.
For sure.
What you got in there?
You still got the pancakes? Hold on.
I sold some Kariot books.
Hold on, MJ been... Oh, you been working out, MJ? You got the glitch?
Great reviews.
Bro, what is that glitch in the back?
14 copies.
So, 14? Out of how many? Let me stop talking and pay attention.
The biggest outlet in the city. I can make a difference there. But if I get fired, I don't know what I'll do.
Okay,
MA, this is your neighborhood.
You're able to do what you
getting
want
money on, wasn't you?
I tried making an impact from the outside and 14 copies.
14 now, copies is crazy.
I need to change things from the inside.
You say that and we open the door?
I haven't had time to clean.
Dang, Peter, clean up, bro. I know you Spider-Man, but you ain't got time for cleaning,
room?
Bro.
Yeah,
Hold on, we about to look around Aunt May's crib. Well, Peter's crib, but it's Aunt May's crib.
Tidy up a bit.
Okay, hold on to look around. Okay, nothing over here. Okay.
May mortgage the house to keep Beast afloat.
Dang, Peter, you owe four bands. You owe four bands and mortgage. Ain't gonna lie, we gotta get you a job, man. That Spider-Man, ain't gonna lie, bro. It ain't gonna hurt. You know, it's not gonna hurt. You know,
to man, I've been wanting to
rob a, you know, rob a couple.
Need to find the time.
You know what I'm saying? What am I trying to say? Oh, freaking. You know what I'm saying? When you rob, like, when you stop people who steal cash, you might as well, you know, take a bag or two. They ain't gonna know it's missing.
I don't know.
Is them flies, Peter?
I'd like to take some time off, but
you gotta clean up, gang.
I can't really afford to.
You got Chinese boxes everywhere. Come on, bro. Stop buying Chinese boxes. How you buying? You buying takeout and you owe $4,000 in mortgage.
If you need time, I can cover the mortgage.
No, no, I can't.
Let's clean up, bro. Let me grab it.
You said Jonah might clean house.
I won't let him fire me. I know how much this house means to you.
Y'all not gonna let me grab it.
Figure it out.
I don't deserve you.
At all.
Hey, so have you thought any more about moving in?
We talked about this. I need to be in the city, close to where the action is.
Peter, you gonna take the trash out or are you just gonna fill it up?
Dinners we could have here.
When was the last time you were home for dinner?
Fair point.
I was just home the other night. We was eating ramen. What's what?
Is all this maize stuff?
Yeah, I need to donate it, but not just yet.
I feel you, man.
Some pretty cute old photos of you.
Man, I haven't seen these in a while.
Look at Peter.
I think that was in my bedroom. Why did she take a picture of that?
Balance. No way we said that at the same time. Come on, Peter. You want to be me so bad, bro.
I'm going to go take a look.
You didn't pass the hole in the wall, bro? Like, that had to be there when you were like 14, 13, bro. Hold on, let's look around real quick. Just the bathroom. Bathroom a little small, gang. How about saying ain't got no mirror? Okay, Peter. You can't see your face. Turn the light on. Is this May's room?
Like May.
Yeah. R.I.P. May, bro. She got a bathroom in here. Peter, that was your bathroom? She ain't got no tub. What's this?
Oh, man.
Uncle Ben.
It's like a rogue wave sometimes.
Bro lost his parents, his aunt and uncle. Like, all he got left is MJ and Miles, bro. And Harry.
Where was that hole again?
Where is even Harry, bro? He's still in that tank. He just put a picture over the wall, I'm weak.
Is he a threat or a menace? Our phone lines are open. Menace.
See, bro, everybody be hating on me, bro. This what up, bro. Dang, he heard that to put a hole in the wall. Look, bro, I just realized we're in a whole flashback.
What was what?
Peter.
Oh, I.
What was what? Bro, young Peter, bro.
I heard a rat.
He definitely Spider-Man.
Hey, what's wrong?
Nothing.
It's RPMA, bro.
I was just...
Look, he just like me. Simon overdue. It's cool, bro. You gonna get it done either way.
When I was your age, I was head of the debate club, captain of the soccer team, and second violin in orchestra.
Okay, you was really talented.
I wanted a new feather in my cap. But when I tried to
How did she not see that yet?
Student on top, I fell apart. Instead of being good at a few things, I wasn't good at anything. So?
Dang.
I scaled back.
To what?
Balance is a process.
Not
a destination.
Talk to him. Let him know. Let him know, Aunt May.
I'm still working on that.
Bro, he went deep in the wall, bro. That's concrete.
Oh, come on.
Okay, a little wholesome moment. quit cheesing. Okay. That's a nice little moment. I mess with that.
Point. I can't take too much on.
Peter, you was getting angry, bro. You still got that same monitor.
I should go check on
10 years ago. You go check on MJ?
Just got a tip. Raph's moving a couple of inmates to Ravencroft tomorrow for evaluation.
They say who?
No.
See, look, you look good right here, MJ. Look, smiling at me.
MJ!
Yo! Stop playing with me, bro.
If you don't see your goddamn
money,
pistol grip, chin.
See, bro, like why'd you make that noise like something wrong happened, MJ? What is wrong with you?
Harry.
Okay.
Bro.
Oh no, he still got that crutch on him. You know.
I heard about May.
We saw he had that stuff on him at the beginning of the game.
So how was Europe?
Sorry about all that. I was being treated in isolation here in the city, and I didn't want you guys to worry about me.
Is it the same thing your mom had?
It was. Past tense.
Oh, so it's gone.
I think it's in remission.
Harry, this is... I can't believe it. You look great.
I feel great.
I have to get to work.
Yo, why are you making these noises?
Dinner tomorrow?
Coney Island? World time.
Oh, Coney Island?
It's a date.
All right, bro. See, bro, you getting a little too happy with him. You calm down. Look. Hey, Harry, I'm going to need you to stop looking at my girl like that, bro.
Yeah, it's a little skill she picked up when we were in Sicaria.
She was a little, too happy, bro. She was a little too happy. I know it's been like 2 years,
bro. You
want
to come inside?
A little too happy to see Monica, bro.
Actually, I was hoping you might have time to go for a ride with me.
Sure. I'm surprised the frugal flyer is still on the road.
I was thinking we might roll like we used to. Ooh.
Is that my old bike?
Hold on, Peter got that on for real. I ain't gonna
got
lie.
Got it on the internet.
He got on the blue checks, right? With the T. Okay. Miles need to take notes. I ain't gonna lie.
Same stickers and everything.
That red is.
Sure, this isn't my bike.
You ready?
Maybe I'm just hating.
Yeah. Where are we going? You'll see. Come on. Try to keep up.
Hold on.
You sure
what?
You're up for this?
Oh yeah, I'm feeling good.
Spider-Man GDA?
Just for insurance, but I don't even need it.
Spider-A?
You have more energy than I do.
Spidey-A?
So?
Come on, bro. What? This is crazy, bro.
It's been keeping you busy.
Just substitute.
We're riding bikes as Peter Parker in a Spider-Man game.
I've also been tutoring a high school
this
kid.
This is kind of tough.
He's
hold on. Let me listen. Special. What they talking about?
Reminds me a little of me, actually.
Lucky kid. I never would have passed honors calc without your help. Hey, I read about your old boss,
on,
Dr.
You...
Octavius. That must have been crazy.
The show?
That's one way to put it, yeah.
Bro, it's crazy. That was my homie, though. Not like you, though. We locked
in
to it.
You were sick. I'd have been there in a shot.
You wouldn't have liked what you'd seen. The treatment was horrible. I was floating in a tank.
Harry, you almost smacked him. Hey. Why'd they try to close it off on me?
Wow.
Experimental stuff.
Wait, we're at Midtown High. Is that actually where we're going?
And neither confirm nor deny.
Okay, this is Midtown High.
This place looks exactly the same as it did 10 years ago. Oh.
Come on, bro, don't start that.
Thanks. Come on.
Why'd you bring us here? We both hated high school.
Remember that time Flash and his buddies cornered me and broke my laptop?
Mm-hmm.
Lost that presentation?
Nope. I'm
the
lying.
Young Entrepreneurs Competition. We'd worked for months on that thing.
And the state meet was the next morning.
I had a backup on a USB.
But it was in your locker.
We called the school begging to let us in.
But they said no. It was after hours.
We were so desperate, we walked around the entire school, trying every door.
Until we got to this one.
Wait, what do you...
I remember we had a gym yet.
So we about to walk around high school.
Shall we?
As grown men. Hold on. A flashback?
Coast is clear. Come on.
Do we got his powers yet?
You sure the drive is upstairs?
I don't know. I can't tell.
Pretty sure.
What?
For sure.
Yo, why are you moving so fast, bro?
I mean, I am. Why are you asking now?
Hold up, bro. This is tough, bro. This game is fire.
Number 12. Hold up. Eric Monticelli.
It's right field, Rick. What's he doing here on Friday night? Listening to the game?
RBI.
Like, bro, he's a janitor, bro. What?
Stuff, kid. Harry just be talking. Forever.
Let's make a run for it. No, wait. He'll see us.
This guy is the real deal, folks. We're going to see him around for a lot of years.
It's me? Yep.
The fans are putting the pressure on this team to deliver in this recent home stretch.
Just aim it at something loud. To the occasion. Bucket? Nah, too messy. Flash, get ready to be tackled.
Oh, that's Flash?
Nice.
Swept him off his feet. Pulse. Bro, why am I not running? Bro, he's running dumb fast. Peter. Bro, I want
to
know if he got his powers or not.
Right here. Mom. She thought it was really great. She had one critique, though.
What?
She said we should rename it Heal the World.
Okay.
Wow, that's perfect.
Right? Okay, bro. I see you, game.
Once we get to the top of the stairs, your locker's right there.
Whatever, bro.
Get down.
Bro, how many secure, bro?
Did he see us? I don't think so.
I'm squeaking. The last dude was a janitor.
Hey, who's that?
We're in trouble. We're in trouble. Mayday.
Mayday. Okay, he do got his powers. Are we about to use our powers as young Peter, bro? Hold up. That could be kind of cool.
Where are you, you little punk?
Calm down, bro. You talking to me. Chop your neck off your shoulders and put your head on the floor.
Someone in here playing tricks, huh?
For what?
I can really use a refill on my web shooters. Wait, I think I have extra web fluid stuff in the photo lab.
Oh my, bro.
This is all still kinda
new. Tough.
I gotta get better at fluid management.
Where we going? Through here? Okay.
So, library to photo lab.
What am I looking for?
Gym to locker. Easy. Path is clear. Time to move.
We are there. Through here?
Crap!
Hey!
Oh my gosh.
Oh, I really wish I backed this project up online.
He didn't even open the door. He's scared. Through here? You sure about that? Well, he kind of not wrong, but I'm definitely, hold on. Do here? Why this room so red and dark?
Okay, where did I leave my web fluid stuff?
Hold on, let's look around.
I'll admit to a little bit of hero worship here.
Dang, Avengers was around when Pete was Lulu. He was Lulu, man. Okay.
Ran into MJ right after this.
Hey, this is that side
between
hey that museum.
Hi, so I said, hey, hey.
Bro, Peter is so like, bro.
Harry and I climbed up a rusty 100-year-old fire escape to get this shot. Totally worth it.
You said a what? Well, you crazy.
I know I put these under here somewhere.
Bro.
Gotcha.
Okay, Insomniac. Yo. Bro, leave me alone. Hey, bro, do you want a cookie or something, bro?
Keep moving.
I mess with the hair style, like Ultimate Spider-Man. It's tough, okay.
Okay. Now to fix this up just right.
Bro, there's no way you just did that and made wet fluid.
Hello, friend.
Bro, too smart for me, bro. Not gonna lie, bro, it's too smart for me. Get up out of here, bro. This
really should figure out how to increase the capacity of these things so I don't run out.
Now, okay, we know that.
Old backpack. Forgot I put that.
Oh wow.
Gotta start keeping track.
Oh wow. Come on, keep it track. Like there's not. He got over 100 of them
from this guy.
Around the city.
Gotta distract him so I can get out of here,
bro. Well, we're gonna hit you with one of those. We out of here. You gotta be the dumbest security guard. I'm not even gonna lie to you. Hit that ceiling.
Stay where you are, kid. Stop running away.
Ain't nobody running. I'm just trying to get away from you. That's not running.
Hit the gym. Gotta hurry.
Oh, I know it smells crazy in this in here. These gym mats. Oh my God, they used to stink back in middle school. Come on.
Right field, Rick. Gotta move them away from that door.
What can I use? Balloon? No. Okay.
Be sorry for the mess, Rick.
Okay. Now, you can't tell me we don't have a damn ghost.
I don't think you have a ghost, bro.
Just a spider.
Okay, what we doing? What we doing? What we doing? What we do? Oh, bro, that was kind of risky, Peter. I'm not even.
Hey, bro, watch your jet. Watch your back, bro.
What are you doing? Bro, you're lucky it's Harry, bro. Why would you? Dude, why would you look back while running? God.
We gotta grab that thunder and get
where were you at, bro?
Let's cut through the gym.
Bro, don't got spider powers and still didn't get caught. Like, bro, I need your techniques. I almost got caught multiple times.
That was crazy.
Hold on.
Well, this place looks the same. Except no security guard on our tails. Which gives us a minute for some hoops.
You sure you're up for this?
Don't tell me why I play b-ball,
question
bro.
Is, are you?
Harry, I'm going to do you bad. 21-0. Come on, now, look, you suck. Oh, my.
Hello, Rusty.
You trash. Don't give me the ball. You know know what's going in. You know what's going on. Oh. Hold on, what? Hold on. Tilt controller. Hold on. You know me. Green bang. Oh my gosh, stop playing
so
with me, bro.
I'm so happy you're feeling better. Seriously.
Thanks.
Come on now.
I didn't get a chance to see what you did with May's house.
Nothing yet. I've been busy and I don't know.
Harry, you butt.
It's weird to change it.
I get it.
Harry, your butt, bro. Beat. You suck.
No rush.
Come on now, you know me.
Here we go.
Wet like water. Wet like water. Stop playing with me, bro.
In. Maybe she'll help with the house.
My Neiman.
I don't know.
You don't think she'll help?
I don't know if she'll move in.
Harry, you gotta make one, at least. Okay, I heard that. That was net. I heard that.
I mean,
okay.
It seemed like you guys were doing good. She was at your house?
We'll figure it out. We always do. Eventually.
You know me, 3 for 3. Uh-huh. Green bang. Green bang. Stop playing with me, bro.
What's the score?
Stop playing with me,
bro. I have no
3-0.
Idea.
3-0. I mean, 3-1. 3-1. My fault. You made one. You made one.
Thanks for bringing me here. I needed this.
Me too.
Why do you shoot like that?
But we're not done yet.
I know that look.
What else we about to go do? We about to go turn up?
Still think you can find your old locker?
Ooh, another flashback, bet. It's the same day.
Where do you think that security guard is? Probably still in the east wing.
Bro, I'm tired of running
from
him,
bro. Get out of your locker and get out of here.
Peter, you out of breath, bro. You're Spider-Man, bro.
We gotta make Flash pay for
it. I wonder if he has the name. Like, if he has the name Spider-Man yet, or is just like a vigilante.
And I'm a backup singer in Glee Club. He's gonna get away with
it. Bro, what is that thing on my screen, bro? It's been there the whole every cutscene. Bro, like, you run so slow, Peter. Like, what is your problem?
Finally.
Oh! Oh! Get under there! Oh, but you wanna crawl fast. I don't get Peter sometimes, bro.
This is a damn goose chase.
Shut up.
Buddy in there. Going on?
Somebody in there? Why would you, bro? You're wilding. I would not go back in that elevator. I'm running the opposite way, bro. You're tweaking. And then he, nah, crazy boy. You crazy boy.
Let's He's gone. Got lucky with that one.
Come on, man.
Oh, yeah. Quick, get the drive and let's go.
I'm trying. Where is it at?
What is this? How did you
go on?
What is it?
Take it. Oh crap.
Who's that?
Nice touch. Is this guy part of all this too?
Nope. Run.
Are we out of there?
Hey!
Why are you working together? I mean, it is still a school.
Not if he doesn't catch us.
That gotta be the slowest security guard. Look how they're moving. Nah, you need to get fired, gang. I'd have caught
this
them. Come on now.
This is not the kind of nostalgia I like.
bro. I like how this game is starting off.
You still got
okay,
that
be back
drive.
Here.
Just gotta make it to those doors. Almost there.
Open up, it's the police.
Bro, call the cops.
Call the cops, you're in trouble now.
You're so soft. You're so soft.
Hold them off.
Call the cops, you're in trouble now. Shut up, dude.
What should I do? Don't get caught.
Bro, you forget you a Spider-Man game? I was about to say. Oh my god, Peter. Come on, bro. How do you drop that? You literally have spider sense. Or did it not? Like, you,
you
ain't get
us?
That yet.
Yeah, they're in here somewhere. All right. You two spread out while we get this guy's statement.
Bro, it's scary. I ain't even gonna lie to you. You're the scariest person I've ever met.
So I can get the thumb drive back.
They're in here
okay.
somewhere.
What are we doing? What are we doing? Distract cops?
We need your statement.
Whoa! Hit him with that.
Let's take a picture. It'll last longer.
Okay, okay.
That's one.
Turn that on.
You guys are looking.
One more.
Well, right field Rick.
Whoa.
I mean, the school janitor has been hearing this.
Hold on, I seen that.
Don't move. I'll be right back.
He's alone. Now first nice. That's
these kids playing tricks. I got time for this nonsense.
I thought he saw me, bro.
Who's that?
Bro.
How am I supposed to get out of here?
I just want to tell you how
hey!
Damn it!
Gotta God, make you understand. Okay, Harry. I ain't know you. Okay. Just Rick Road these niggas. Bro, where did you do that from, bro? If you were outside. Y'all got a chopper on little boys, bro? Like, chill.
It's not the cops.
Oh, this is Norman. I'm tweaking.
It's my dad.
Bro put up. Bro put up in a whole helicopter, bro.
Dad, I told you I'd call you when I got home.
Harry, why'd you move like that, bro?
It's your mother.
Mmm.
What happened?
Peter, would you excuse us for a moment?
She must have died. I know she did, I'm tweaking.
Harry, what okay. is this?
Was that the last flashback?
You know, I still think we would have won state if we'd presented.
Just making sure.
A lot's happened in the last 10 years.
A lot, bro.
It's a miracle I'm even sitting here now.
He don't even know I'm Spider-Man.
I got a second chance, and I'm gonna take advantage of that. But I need you with me, Pete.
Wow, this is a lot to process.
Why don't you come by the lab tomorrow?
Hold on, we about to get a job.
You have a lab already?
Do I get paid? I get paid. I'm there. I owe 4,000 and more.
We can talk about it some more.
Well, I 4,000 and more. It's crazy.
Sure.
Pete, you're gonna heal the world.
That word, bro, that sentence, bro, every time. Chills. Who is this? Is this Kraven? It gotta be that music. That's definitely Kraven in him. Oh my gosh, I knew it, bro. It was too... The mission was too good, bro.
The manor and arena are nearly complete. Rick, on
dang, we got 14. Mr. Negative, Scorpion, Tombstone, and me. You ain't catching me. Try them other people. You ain't catching me. I ain't gonna lie to you. That is a huge knife.
Then he was not the one.
Copy that. Awaiting order, sir.
Oh, that's Black Cat.
Prepare. prepare for the transfer tomorrow.
Is he even in his game?
And do not fail again.
But Kraven kind of cool. That was he kind of tough. College application. This must be Miles.
My name is Miles Morales. And even I'm bored already.
See, bro, that's something I'd do if I had spider powers and webs, bro. Oh, bro. What were you doing, Miles?
Hey, Miles, you busy?
I need to buy that suit. I'm down. That suit is so tough, bro.
Sounds fun. Fill me in on the way.
Look at it. Miles, you gotta take that, bro.
What suit was that?
Okay. I forgot what the name of that suit was. Like, mechanical bomb or something. I don't know, bro. We'll check it out. Oh, my God. I can't speak. We'll check it after this.
That look cussing. I'm only taking a break.
Hola, mijo.
Mommy.
How's the
essay
going?
Mommy.
It's going. I'm going to head out, though. Pete called for some backup.
It's better if I don't know the details.
I'll be fine, Ma.
Espera un momento. You know how there have been a few nights recently where you've been working late, and so I also worked late?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I wasn't working.
What you talking about?
Yeah, look, I'm not in any trouble.
What was you doing?
It's just,
Ew, why are your fingers? Going on some dates. What?
Dating, actually.
Oh, right.
And there's this one guy.
You noticed?
I've seen him a few times, and it's... Well, it's going well.
Now, what are you asking?
I don't know how I feel about this. What do you look like?
I'd like to have him over.
Mm-mm.
For Brete Lone.
I'm
sure there's some.
I can have Brete Lone by myself.
I can give you some privacy?
No, I'd like
this,
to meet
this suit
you.
Does not go with this scene,
I'd
bro.
I'd like to meet him.
Bro.
But if you're not comfortable.
Bro looks like a bomb.
I totally understand.
Ma. Look, you have me at Brete Lone.
All right, bro. I got a scene, bro. If he ugly, he can't stay here.
Okay.
Pause. Bro, what am I talking about? Oh, I don't know. This suit kind of tough.
Wind tunnels can give me a boost.
Use web wings inside of the wind tunnels to get around the city. Ooh. Okay. Okay, game. And I just leveled up.
I should catch that updraft.
Bro. Okay, that's tough. Let me go down. Hey, I'm getting better at the web wings. I know y'all can see. Come on now, I'm a demon. Gadget unlock, concussive burst. Let me see what that's about. Hold on.
I should check the view.
Hey, this is
tough.
What
a windy day.
Is that all of them though?
Hey, Miles.
What's going on, Pete?
You on your way?
Wouldn't miss it.
I'm on my way, man.
We're babysitting.
MJ got a tip yesterday that Scorpion's being moved to Ravencroft. Not enough resources for him since Sandman became his roommate.
Scorpion can definitely throw a tantrum. I'll be there.
Well, let's do some real side things real quick. Let's like collect these photo ops and all that.
Yeah, that'll definitely work.
Like that. Stop playing with me. What else is up here? Ooh, a sand crystal.
Hey.
Sometimes I worry with.
I don't care. I'm sorry, Robbie.
Sorry, guys.
Come here.
Didn't mean to wake you up.
I definitely might just change my suit. I'm not even gonna lie. After this, we collect this crystal. Bro, where are y'all coming? Bro, okay. I forgot I'm Miles. I could really just Venom Smash. Come here. Miles, stop grabbing dudes like that, bro. What's up with you? Come here. Get destroyed, buddy. Let's see what Marco talking about.
Let's crush this crystal.
Maybe I'm being paranoid, but everywhere I go, I see them too. Work, the corner store, in the park.
Who are you talking about?
They're tracking us.
Marco was really freaked out.
Is he talking about Kraven?
I wonder if whoever was following him is still out there.
It gotta be, bro. Kraven was tracking everybody.
I see some burglars. Here we go.
Fight Spider-Man with my last breath.
Shut up.
Am I
take one to the chin.
Good.
Weave. Gross. Check Rose.
Now. Stop fighting us.
He hit me for 20 damage. Bro, where do you get a rocket launcher from, dude? I just knocked your homie off the balcony. Come on, I'm gonna get your get back. Never mind, you're dead. Oh my god, come here, Shugan. Bro, he climbed back up. What the? Okay, bro. Oh my god, look what.
That one almost had me stressed for a sec.
Look at him. Alright, bro, let's change our suit. Not changing Peter's. Let's see. You know, I definitely spent like $80 on this game for the freaking the one suits. This remind me of that dude from freaking, what was it, Ant-Man? I forgot his name. But that's what that suit remind me of. I remember this suit. Hold on. Y'all see that second? Oh my gosh. This style is tough, yeah. That look like some Miles Morales stuff, bro. Oh my gosh. Oh. Bro, I thought it was the freaking Spider-Verse style, bro. It's still a tough though, don't get me wrong. You got a skill point? As of now. Ooh, that was tough. What this look like? Buying that, bro. How do you swap somebody mid-air? Oh yeah, this suit is tough. All right, let's go see what Peter won at the rap. You feel me? Definitely about to collect the photo on the way though. You know how I am.
Nice.
Smack. What y'all playing, tennis? They got to though.
I mean, if I was rich, I'd take advantage of that backdrop too. I'd also be worried about constantly launching balls off the roof, but I guess they can afford it.
Bro, what are you talking about? Stop talking. What's going on with the eyes?
Glad you could make it. Looks like I'm just in time.
Ooh. Scorpion, he is in his game. Okay. Bro, ain't smelled fresh air in so long.
Keep it moving, Gargan.
Bro, he's huge. Bro, I didn't realize Scorpion was that big.
Ready for the next one.
Next one? Thought we were just babysitting Scorpion today.
Who we talking? Marlee. He look kind of tough with the long hair. I mess with it. Okay, and the beard.
Martin.
Oh, Miles. What you looking at me for?
Miles.
That was full electricity, bro. Since when you unlocked that? I know y'all seen that, bro. It was like blue sparks. Miles about to crash out. Don't even do it, twin. Chill, bro. Just let him go.
Miles.
Just let him go, twin. Bro, what's up with the eyeballs on the TASM 2 suit?
It's fine. I'll be okay.
It's making me not even want to wear it. Bro, is this
a little early for fireworks? We gotta go.
This gotta be Kraven, bro. This suit on mine is tough. I ain't gonna lie. I might wear this the rest of the game. Depend on what suits we get.
Red, yellow.
Bro, the eyes is like so weird.
Make sure the prisoners are secure.
Is this? Yeah, this gotta be.
Protect
the
ship. Why am
I so damaged?
Form up on me.
Who else could it be, bro? Unless they like give us a surprise villain. Yeah, it's Kraven in him. I don't see Kraven. Bro had his goons pull up. That That thing has terrible aim. Girl, you think you tough? Come on, put it on you. I'm really about to put it on you. I'm really about to... Tough, huh? I'm gonna do you bad.
I really should have stretched.
Your head will make.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna do you greasy. Hold on, every task cannot be. Oh yeah, we know this. Come here, get parried. Bro, parrying. I forgot all about that
you
mechanic, bro.
Hi,
come here.
I'm Spider-Man. In case you didn't know, These guys are bad news.
Nope. Get parried.
Get out of our way. This does not concern you.
All right, Peter is nice.
We can skip the welcome wagon.
Come here. I'm talking. Like you like that or something. Weave. How are you blocking? Come on, bro. Didn't I put you in the dirt already? Oh my god, that was nasty. Did y'all just see that?
I was hoping you knew.
I freaking like did damage off the. Come here. Oh my god, back is done for. Get off me. Can't touch me. You just lit your homie up real crazy, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Get your get back.
They're trying to get inside
the ship. Alive, bro? Get off the boat. Get off the boat. Leave.
What do you even want with these guys?
Come here.
Seems like your club has.
Bro, I can't move.
You will see, and it will be glorious.
Not like in the
that move is like back broken automatically. Legs, all of that. Y'all gonna help me, bro? Like, just stand in there. Bro, where is Kirby getting his cheese from? They got birds and... Bro. Who's funding this man? Use your web. I ain't gonna lie, Peter. You just got did bad. Everybody think they tough, right? They must not know who they messing with. You
bit. Ooh.
Come here.
Beat
that bird. I want that bird. Beat that bird. Ooh. Beat that bird. Beat that bird. Oh my gosh. Come here, dummy. Where do you think you going? I'm not taking damage this whole fight. You know why? Because I'm like that.
You seeing these guys? A lot of money and tech here.
Miles, where are you at?
Yeah.
Oh, I see you. My fault. You down there doing work. My fault, gang. Get stuck to that floor.
Those guys get free again.
I want a double team.
Focused, Spider-Man.
Yes, sir.
Your presence is unexpected.
Come here, dummy.
Who are you people? Where do we even come from?
I forgot I even had these arms. Come here.
They know what they
my
want.
God, bro. Just got comboed off the floor. Come on, Miles. You stole my kill, gang. What the?
You know that thing with the
let me get that bird. Let me get that bird. Come here, dummy. Oh my god, I just accidentally dodged that rocket. Bro, this bird is still alive?
You better be talking about the
bro, I can finish a bird?
I'm a half inch taller than him, at least.
Bro, what? Come here. You need help? Come here, shut up. Yo, Peter, that's a girl. I wouldn't even try to do that. I missed the pursuit. This should have been Miles, you should have made this in your game.
What now?
This should be your classy. Oh my god, here we go, bro. Coming for Scorpion and Martin. He didn't die? I mean, it wasn't that.
We gotta get the ship free.
Y'all going underwater? Bro, why do people like, bro? Why do y'all pull y'all's phones out? I'm out of there first chance I get. Oh, I see a tip. I see a ship tipping over with two Spider-Men trying to get him. Bro, as soon as I see two Spider-Men, I'm gone.
This looks so easy.
Spider-Man, are you from us?
I got this!
There's more people inside!
Let me worry about them!
They still shooting, bro. Okay, bro.
Spider-Man, you gotta get topside! As soon as I get everyone clear!
Oh, I'm switching back and forth. The switching was nice. That was so nice.
Get out. Looking for civilians on the way. It's bad, man. What happened out there? Did those guards get to safety? Hello? Signal. Better hurry up.
Yo. Miles, you almost got kebabbed. You weren't gonna say nothing about it? I got you, gang.
I'll get you out!
That didn't work?
Stay calm! I'll find another way!
I got no choice. Or are you gonna leave, bro, to die?
Sounds promising.
Hope he's got eyes on Scorpion. These guys have no idea who they're letting out. Still here! Promise!
Still here, gang. Don't even worry about it, bro. I'm gonna get you out.
Be here.
Miles, can you crawl any faster?
Sweet!
Bruh.
Water's rising. I can't get back the way I came in.
Oh, Miles could just swim in the electrified water because he has... Okay.
I can't let it get to
it makes sense, though.
This amount of electricity will fry him alive.
I'm gonna come grab you, bro.
Stay
I messed
away
up.
From the water, okay?
Oh my gosh, bro. I should have known. What? No. Oh my gosh. He got scraped, bro.
Saved you.
He about to start hallucinating. I mean, he about to start hallucinating. Oh my gosh, Scorpion, bro, you're so lame. Oh my gosh.
No,
it's not real, Miles. Holy crap. Kind of got this. Yo,
this isn't real.
You know this already, though. Come on.
We have eyes on Scorpion.
Yeah, deal with him, bro. Oh, crap, Miles. You got to get up there, bro.
Some of your Give up.
Miles was just getting tortured.
Miles.
Okay. Oh my gosh, bro, we gotta get out of here. What the freak? Miles, you gotta push through it, bro. This ain't real. Dang. See, bro, Scorpion, I'm out. Do it to you. Who is that? Who is that she was just with? That one, was that the dude she was talking about? Oh my gosh, we're still freaking hallucinating. Bro, I can't say it to save my life, bro. Hallucinating. Yo, get up out of here, Miles. But you still gotta get that stuff out of you. Oh, that's my lead. He trying to release. I thought he was trying to get up on me. Like, bro, I'll leave you in here to die. Come on, Miles. Yeah, bro. Whoa. See, bro. I told y'all, bro. I seen it when we first saw Martin Lee, bro. His hands was like, bro. Hey, bro. They ain't gonna lie, they entries be tough, but they not like that, bro. I don't know who they think they are.
We got him.
That boy couldn't breathe.
No, Lee! You cannot escape!
What? Man. Hold on. Ooh. Oh yeah, it's over with.
What is this?
Miles is OP, bro. Miles is OP. Come here. They be, bro, they be beating the brakes off these girls. They be hitting it. Look. Bro. Oh. Come here. Dummy.
No, I got this. Go on.
Are you sure?
Can't let him near my family again.
Chidugan.
Not after what he did to my dad. I have to protect them. They need me, man.
Nothing will happen to your family. Nothing. You got this.
Well,
I'll be back soon.
You still here, bro?
Got you.
Bro, Miles is OP. Let's get up out of here, though. Yeah, where the fuck you going? Oh my gosh. Harley. That's in there? It gotta be. What we about to do, Miles? Oh, now y'all wanna... That's not even him. They better run, bro. I'm not saving nobody. Chain lightning, get hit with that lightning, get hit with that chain, man.
You're not taking
it. Come here, dummy. Nope, ain't none of that. Come here. Bust. Come here, bust. Nope, step to that wall. Why am I pulling on my webs? I mean, my wings. Bro, Chain Lightning is OP. Miles is OP. Forget Chain Lightning. He's OP himself.
But you messed with the wrong city.
You cannot
I'm saying that. What's up with these birds? Like, you couldn't even do nothing with Peter, bro. You think you're going to do something with me? Weave. Get that bird, too. Yep, get that bird. Maya, that's a female. Oh my gosh. Who that is? Bro, it took you this long to show up? Come on, bro. You should have been popped out. Come on, bro. Don't even. Now the river on fire, bro.
Spider-Man.
Dummy.
Things just went from bad to East River on fire bad.
Okay. I'm on my way. We'll deal with Scorpion.
Now y'all want to run? Oh my, I can't stand New Yorkians. That show's name, New Yorkians. What we on that, yep.
It won't start.
I got don't even worry about it. I got you, baby.
Hang on to something.
I'm hitting it. I'm like, bro, do you want them to die or not? What is she talking about? You're not gonna make it. Do you know who I am, little bird? Miles Morales, Spider-Man, black as it can be. Come on, stop playing with me, baby. Oh yeah, come here, bird.
He's not going anywhere.
Oh, come here, bird. Bro. Miles is OP, bro. He's OP!
No. That's a teller.
Run!
I'm stopping! I'm here, guys! I got you!
Oh my gosh! Weave.
Lay off me!
Oh, I wanted Chain Lightning back so bad. That'd have been a perfect. Oh my god, that'd have been a perfect.
I can't web that propeller with these guys beating on me.
We got him.
How many times I gotta tell you people? Lee stays with me.
Grab him.
Dummies, bro. I keep telling him, when I lock in, it's over with. Oh, gosh. Did he just break out? Oh, no. We about to squabble right here? Where's Peter? Miles. See, bro, she would have just died if Peter was not here, bro. Miles, you gotta lock in, bro.
You are just gonna let me die.
You killed my dad, bro.
You don't know what you took from me.
Mm-hmm. I'll try to catch a screenshot. Miles, you gotta let him go, bro.
Spider-Man, let him go!
Yeah, bro, you gonna have to let him go, bro. Look at this man, bro. Like, what's up with your brain? There's no way you're gonna let these people die because you want revenge. You gotta lock in, bro. Peter can't do this by himself. Somebody might get chopped up. Miles. Let him go, bro. We're gonna find him, bro. We're gonna do him bad and send him back to prison again. Or kill him again. It don't matter to me. There you go, bro. Lock in. Bro, Miles. OP, bro. I'm gonna keep on playing, bro. Like, I feel like Miles got the better gameplay as of right now, but when Peter get that symbiote, I'm already knowing it's gonna be dumb fun. Bro, look at them people down there, bro. Bro, it was all bad, bro.
First responders are on site now, at least.
My God, lock in, twin.
Police are still fishing, but there's no sign of them.
This suit tough. Like, there's something wrong with the eyes, though.
Nothing but debris.
Excuse me.
Who are those guys? Whoever they are, they're packing some
Craven and the guys.
And now they got all that, plus Scorpion and Lee. Hey, whatever they're planning, we'll find them.
For sure.
Stop them.
For Shoskies.
Yeah. Pete.
What's up?
When I saw Lee inside that ship, my powers, they... You think his energy got entangled with yours?
Maybe.
I don't know, man.
I don't know, because I ain't even touched, bro.
But it feels...
That first time.
Volatile. Well, wherever Electric Blue came from, it saved the day back there.
Most definitely.
Hey.
But you need to lock in, bro, because them people wouldn't even been in fear.
We'll be back where
their lives wouldn't have been in danger if you didn't lock in, bro.
Promise.
Look, they look cool right here.
Don't leave me hanging.
Be some cussing.
Trying to soak over here. Not on my watch. Come on. You're too much, man.
Hey, I'm worried about Miles. I ain't gonna lie. He gonna end up crashing. Miles gonna end up crashing, bro.
Hang in there, Miles.
Yeah, bro. Ooh, open abilities menu? This is new abilities menu. From here, you can swap your equipped abilities. I'm keeping that chain lightning on. I ain't even gonna lie to you. Yeah, I'm keeping that chain lightning on. No bat. Yes, sir. Oh, we got a crime.
Hey, Miles.
What's going down, huh?
Dropped you a pin. Wanna come through?
Hey, Uncle Aaron.
What? Too busy to visit your bed.
Sorry, be right back.
Oh, I ain't even mean to do that. I wasn't even that close.
You're gonna
come
kill
on,
someone
bro.
Going that fast.
Come here.
Think you got us, huh?
I do. Like, what? Think you got us, huh? I kinda do. Think you got us. I kinda did get y'all, bro.
Okay. Bad dudes dealt with and runaway car stop.
Call Uncle Aaron back right now.
Hey, Uncle, sorry, kind of busy.
We're gonna finish this phone call with Uncle Aaron, and then I'm gonna end it, and then we're gonna start episode 3 off going to see him.
Besides,
for sure.
We gotta settle some things.
We do.
See you soon, kid.
All right,
just
bro.
Just go see him and get it over with, Miles.
I'll come see.
Then we focus on whoever took Lee and Scorpion. Something tells me they're planning something big.
Probably. Before we do that, we did just level up. Let's see what we got for level 12. Bro, what is this? Any new for Peter? Nah. We got a skill point. Hold on. Can we upgrade Miles' new powers? Nope. Oh, I had to unlock that to get... Whoa, I didn't even read this. Tap plus the second time. Okay. Okay, bro. Oh, I didn't even mean to do that. How did I just do that? But anyways, man, I'm going to end this episode off here. If you like this video, you know, let me know in the comments if you like this video. If you did, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and all that fun stuff. And until next time, peace.